Kate Winslet is all set to join the list of British actresses which will portray noted war correspondents on the big screen. The Wonder Wheel star will play the distinguished World War II correspondent Lee Miller in an as-yet-untitled biopic about the famed American photographer, model, artist and correspondent who was a leading figure in documenting World War II for Vogue magazine, according to The Hollywood Reporter. The film will document Miller's life as told by her son, Antony Penrose, is the only authorized biography, The Lives of Lee Miller. With director yet to be announced, the production is expected to begin in 2018. Talking about the movie, Penrose said, "I'm delighted to work with Kate Winslet, one and Hopscotch, to share the life story of my mother, Lee Miller. Her integrity and respect for the truth has earned them the absolute trust of myself and my family. And we have allowed access to all aspects of our lives and history through interviews, our personal papers and material held in the Lee Miller Archives and the Roland Penrose Archive, the latter being part of the Scottish National Gallery in Edinburgh. Many British actresses are going to play war correspondent in coming times.